In this lesson, we will learn to user authorization and user deletion. First, let's learn user authorization. To do this, we are using the sudo add user oven sudo command. With this command, the oven user will now have administrator rights. Now let's learn to delete the oven user. If we type the sudo user del oven command, the oven user will be deleted.